Blackpink is becoming the center of controversy in China because of the close contact with pandas on reality shows. The incident attracts attention from the public and the media of the two countries. Recently, the China Panda Research Center said that they already know the incident and are working on it. Netizens are angry at the lack of awareness and disregard for the pandas' health. They suggest that the government take appropriate sanctions or they will boycott Blackpink's products. This Blackpink incident makes many people remember that BTS is also being criticized in the Chinese market. While speaking at the James A. Van Fleet Awards, the group publicly commemorated the losses and sacrifices of South Korea and the United States during the Korean War. Chinese netizens got angry because BTS showed their political views. In a short time, BTS was boycotted in China. The fandoms of seven members announced that they would stop buying albums, BTS-related products. On Weibo, many people think that Chinese fans of Blackpink need to show a clear point of view, do not protect Blackpink blindly just because they love their idols. Previously, BTS was boycotted. Now Blackpink must also receive the same consequences. Both groups have a large Chinese fan base, contributing a lot of money to album sales, promotional products, and birthday projects. However, both BTS and Blackpink have been in controversy for a short time.